I think I'm really good at micromanagement and Shahid is really good at macro management. So I leave all the big planning to him. With two kids and traveling after 2 years, I think that's a project in itself. So I just said, I'm going to do that. And he really took over everything else. And all credit goes to him because that's the only way we could enjoy. Plus, he's that type of guy, you know, like he likes doing these things.